This how-to video will assist you in the assembly of your DC-1400 camera. The DC-1400 is really quite easy to assemble. First, open the box and pull all of the contents out so you can do an inventory of the parts. Take your camera and turn it upside down. Open the battery compartment and you'll find a large slot and a small slot. Both the battery and SD card will snap into place. Insert the battery into the large slot and the SD card into the smaller slot, and close the battery compartment. The power button is on the top. Press the power button and you'll hear a beep sound. The lens will come out. Turn to the back of the camera to see its view screen. The next step is to install the camera into its housing. Open the back of the DC-1400 camera housing by pushing the red locking button forward. Then, lift the side clasp door upwards, releasing and opening the back housing door. Before inserting the camera, inspect the housing door O-ring for dust, hair, or nicks. Insert camera into housing by placing it in lens down. Snap the side clasp down, and your housing is locked. Now that your camera is all assembled, all you need to do is press the power button on the top of the housing and just add water. If you have any questions about how to assemble your DC-1400 14-megapixel underwater camera, or would like to make a purchase, please return to escuba.com.au and click the buy button. If you have any questions, please drop us an email at info@escuba.com.au.